Over and over again, we have demonstrated that evolution can find solutions that human decision makers miss. So one great example is the basal growth recipe evolution.
We had very little to start with in order to build an AI system that would recommend how you grow the plant. And basal, in this case, fast means 6 to 8 weeks from seedling to full plant. So we didn't really have a lot of time to collect data. And so that led to this approach where we thought, okay, let's just go with whatever data we have, and it's in the hundreds of different recipes for growing plants. Let's just start with that and build the best possible model we can.
So the experts thought that the basil needs 6 hours of darkness every day. Now, evolution very quickly discovered that better recipes were right at that 6 hours, which we set as a limit. So when they were all there, we just got rid of that limit, and evolution discovered that basil does not want to sleep.
If you shine light on it 24/7, it actually thrives. And an example of how evolutionary AI can be very creative.
This was a big surprise to the biologists. In all of our experience in agriculture, we never encountered that. And the reason is that humans have biases, and they are not always borne out in the real world. And also, humans cannot think of more than a couple of variables at once. And they also miss the nonlinear interactions between them. But evolution had no such bias. It did not know anything about the circadian rhythms or anything, so it discovered the recipe that works the best.
It became clear that a system like this is very analogous to business decision making. Evolutionary AI can be used in many different industries and really impact the bottom line.
For instance, in medical treatments, there are interactions between drugs, between different treatment dimensions. And those are not known, they are not described, because the textbook treatments are one disease in isolation using one drug and so on. But we can take advantage of these interactions.
Growing plants in controlled environments, banking and finance, fraud detection, the list goes on.
This gives the expert a tool that they never had before that allows them to find better solutions given their expertise in a domain.
I think it's a very impactful and important development in AI. Deep learning has limits. Evolutionary AI tackles them. This is the next big thing after deep learning.